You still got to wrestle with it.
Yes.
You still got to pray for forgiveness.
Yes.
You still got to pray that God help you release it.
Yes.
God help me not to be mad. Help me not to be angry. Help me not to be upset.
Yes.
Help me not, God, to go off on them.
Yes.
God help me to do what's right. You still left to deal with what they did to your heart. Yourself the question,
yes,
am I loving him with all of my heart? Am I loving him with my whole heart? And secondly, am I loving my neighbor as I love myself? Am I treating my neighbor the way that I would want to be treated? If you ain't got no further than that, you don't need to go to the next one now. Because them two right there hang all the law in the process. If you can get those two right, then everything else will be able to fall in place. So first you got to ask yourself, am I loving God with my whole heart? And am I treating my neighbor right? And thirdly, am I preparing my heart for God? I know that's a term you probably haven't heard a whole lot in church, but it's in the Bible. You see, when you look at 2 Chronicles, the 12th chapter, verse 14, it says that King Rehoboam,